Someday, makikita tayo. I'll start with judges. Judge Mupas of Dasmariñas, Cavite. Judge Reyes, only known, Baguio City. Judge Savilo RTC Branch 13, Iloilo City. Judge Casiple, Calibo, Aklan. Judge Rene Gonzalez, MTC, Blanco Dito. Judge Navidad, RTC, Calbayo City. Judge Exiquel Dagala, MTC, Judge Dapa, Siargao. Mayor Rinaldo Flores, Nagilian, La Union. Dante Garcia, Tubao, La Union. Martin D. Guzman, Buang, La Union. Marjorie Apel Salazar, Lasam, Cagayan. Goto Villago, San Rafael, Bulacan. Marino Romales, Morales, Mabalacat, Pampanga. Felix Castillo, Langiden, Abra. Ex-Mayor Eufronio Erigel, Agoo, La Union. Jesus Celeste, Boeing, alias Bulinao, Pangasinan. Jose Pepe Miranda, Santiago City, Isabela. Vicente Amante, San Pablo City, Laguna. Ryan Dolor, Buan, Batangas. Vice Mayor Edgardo Trinidad, El Nido, Palawan. Indy Visayas, Alex Centena, Calinog, Iloilo. Julius Ronald Pacificador, Hamtik, Antique. Jed Mabilog, I think is the mayor, Iloilo City. Sigfredo Salangotin Bietbeta, Carles, Iloilo. Marciano Malones, Maasin, Iloilo. Sabi ko noon eh, last campaigning actually, lahat ng tao doon. Lahat ng tao. Mayor, kung maaari, tulungan mo kami. Huwag ko sentimento sa inyo ah. Huwag ko utang. Tiwag ka ba nagpangayo sa akon? To nandun ang Celilo many times. Almost desperate, Mayor Andruga. We just pray. Just pray that I will win and maybe in the fullness of God's time, I will take care of this problem. Ito, I'm sorry, kaibigan tayo pero Marciano Malones, Maasin, Iloilo. Michael Rama, the former mayor of Cebu City. Hector Ong, Lawang, Northern Samar. Rolando Espinosa. Alam mo, hinahanap kita hanggang ngayon. Nauna ka lang kay Bato. Lahat kayong local officials. At this point, mag-ano muna ako, ha? Beda, Kanyamage, Basay, Negros Oriental. Ex-Mayor Madeline Ong, Laong Northern Samar. Dito muna ako. All policemen, PNP personnel, assigned as security guards, security personnel ng mayor I have mentioned, you are hereby relieved of your duty and immediately report to your mother unit. Wala na itong tatanggalin ko yung operational authority over them. 24 hours. Lahat, military, police, nakadikit dyan sa mga itong mga to, I give you 24 hours to report to your mother unit or I will whack you. I'll dismiss you from the service. Vice Mayor Francis Ansing Amboy, Maasin, Iloilo. Charles Sabalones, San Fernando, Cebu. Run for mayor, but actually maybe the lost. Attorney Antonio Pesena of Iloilo City, Irwin Tongtong, Plagata, Iloilo City. The most shabulized, is that the word? The most shabulized. Ina, is there such a word, shabulized? You don't say that. Wala akong personal sa kanila, ha? Iloilo. Congressman, ex-congressman, J.C. Ramanava Gumaras, Congressman Party List, Jeffrey Celis, Panay Chapter, leader ko ba ang yan? Ano? Panay Chapter, who is it? O ba ibang trabaho dyan? Baka may bakante sa inyo. Mindanao, Abubakar Abdul Karim Afdal, Labangan, Sambuanga del Sur. Gamar Ahay Janihin, Siraway, Sambuanga del Norte. David Navarro, Pagadian City, Sambuanga del Sur. Bobby Alingan, Kulambogan, Davao del Norte. Yusupa Munder Bobong Ramin, Iligan City, Lanao del Norte. Jesse Aguilera, Aligria, Surigao del Norte. Fahad Salik, Marawi City. Muhammad Ali Abinal, yung nag-surrender. Sino ka din kasama nung yawa na yun? Dalawa sila. Jamal Dadayan, Bua di Puso, Bontong, Lanao del Sur. Sabula Makabago, Sagiran, Lanao del Sur. Muslim Alin Makadato, Lubatan, Lanao del Sur. Rasul Sangki, Dato Saudi, Ampatuan, Maguindanao. Montaser Sabal, Talitay, Maguindanao. Vikman Montawal, Dato Montawal, Maguindanao. Pati yung sarili niyang bayan. Samsudin Dimakum, Dato Saudi, Ampatuan, Maguindanao. Nuruddin Salasal, Dato Salibo, Maguindanao. Ex-Mayor Binahar Tulawi, Talipaw, Sulu. Rinaldo Parahinog, alias Andong, the Mayor of Usamin City. Nova Princess Parahinog Chavez, used to be the wife of, I think, Kulangko. Yung poster boy doon sa blandi-blandi pambuhok. Hindi naman, tisoy. Alam mo, baskin sa'yo, magpunta-abangan ko kayo. Kasi wala na ako sa presidency habang may baril ako. Gusto ninyo, gisingin ninyo ako para ito, sabi niya, hindi. Maybe I believe you. He's a personal friend. He's the kasama namin sa kausa sa, but I'm sorry because your name appears here. Omar Solitario Ali, Marawi City. Used to be the, I said, alam mo, magkaibigan tayong iba nun. Rama Solitario. Either I read all, or I read none. I cannot you know, play. Trabaho ko ito. Kailangan basahin ko ito lahat. Nandito. Galing sa military, pati sa police. Lahat nandito or hindi ko basahin. Abdul Wahib Sabal, Vice Mayor to, Talitay, Maguindanao. Otto Montawal, Dato Montawal, Maguindanao. Nida Dimagcon, Dato Saudi Ampatuan, Maguindanao. Arafat Salik, Marawi City. Rasmiya Makabagos, Siguran, Lanao del Sur. Congressman Guillermo Romarate Jr., 2nd District, Surigao del Norte. Former 2nd Vice District Board Member, Ricardo Parahinog Ardot. So iba tong si ano, kapatid siguro to. I would like to just give you the advice. Once you hear your name mentioned here, if you are somewhere, you are now relieved of your present assignment. Report to the PNP within 24 hours or I will order the entire armed forces and the police to hunt for you. Nasa sa inyo yan. Police Inspector Rolando Batolayan, retired. Police Superintendent Maristelo Manalo, PNP, CIDG. PIC Roberto Palisok, Station 7 MPD. Superintendent Ciceron Ada, retired. PCI Eric Binabintora Nabutas, non-commissioned officers. Kaya dumating tayo sa dito. You know why? Kayo yung enforcer. And you allowed yourself to be used. You are working for the government. Ang nagbubuhay mo noon, na bata pa kayo, bago ang Pilipino. Pagdating ninyo sa nasaan kayo, putang ina kayo, nandito na kayo. You destroy the country. Sabihin ninyo kung anong gusto ninyo. Di magsya muna natin lahat. Masundalo. You want a country na? Sabay na lang tayo. You have infected to date. Yung nag-surrender lang. Ha? Ang hindi nag-surrender, takot o matapang, and ready, hindi pa yan bilang. Now, there are now 600,000 Filipinos addict, pusher and user. Huwag mo akong bigyan ng shit dyan na user ka lang. Wala ka naman pera. Hindi ka naman anak ng... Hindi kita iniinsulto. Ako anak rin ng mahirap. Pero hindi ako gaya mong gonggong. Ang IQ ninyo ito mga to, 14. Bakit kayo pumasa sa... That's treason. Kung baka nung old times, treason now is a state of war and you become a spy and there is a war going on. But actually, in the olden times, it's treason. That's a crime against the country of the Republic of the Philippines. Hindi na lang kayo na-konsensya niya. Meron pa dito mga pulis. Naririnig ko. Sabi, bakit ka magawa ng ganun? After 6 years, ano? Putang ina. Say goodbye to your promotion. Maghintay kayo 6 years. Say goodbye. Hindi ka na ma-promote. Either you're a cynic, sigurista ka, or you are a coward. Ngayon, kung takot ka, sinabi ko na sa inyo, sagot ko kayo personally and officially. Kung hindi pa ba nasapat sa iyong gunggong umalis ka sa pwesto. Ito, wala na to, honor. We will file, wag na yung criminal. Beyond reasonable doubt. Eh marunong kay police kaya. Administratively, you're dead. You separate yourself from the PNP. Do not destroy the young men and women who are true to their country. Huwag ninyong sirain ang PNP. Huwag ninyong sirain ang forces. Bagay, which is consolation to you guys here. Wala. Police non-commissioned officer, Pioto Geraldine Bautista Manuel, PNP PRO2 Health Service. Ito ba ito? SPO3, Ronald Calap Isabela PPO, POC Rodel Samoledo, Lalio Police Station, kung saan yan. PO23 Cecilio Domingo, Nueva Ecija siguro, CIDT. PO2 Romando Mendoza. This is, I think, excuse me. May Ryan. And then, Ryan Mendoza, Tarlac Police Station. Jeffrey Serafica, Butuan PPO. PO1 Norman Adarlo, Puerto Galeria NPS. Mark Cañete, RSRPSB. Mimorapo. Ano itong yawa nito? Mimorapo. Mimorapa? Kayo lang ako nakarinig na. Pisina yan. Ano yan? Place? It's an... PO1 Mark Christian Catalina, PNP Camarines Norte. PO2 Alan Carpio, PCP 8 Pasay City. PO3 Eric Lazo, QCPD Station 6. PO3 Alexander Macabeo, PCP 3 Paranaque City. PO3 Johnny Mahilom, QCPD Station 6 Batasan. Doon siguro pinapasa yung congressman na yun. PO2 Celito Milendres, Binangonan Police Station. Actually, ngayon lang ito as corrected. Edit, validation, pagdating. Raw lang yung akin eh. Tanggalin mo yung protector. Kasi hindi natin sigurado yan. What protect what? Sabihin niya, yung bata niya, huwag mong galawin niya. Bata ni Duterte yung security niya. Parang ganun. So, I had it revalidated. And again, when I saw the mayors na kilala ko, I had revalidated. Ngayon lang ito pinasa sa akin. PNP officers, General, what's na ito? Vicente Luot, retired. General Valerio, Santa Barbara, Iloilo, retired. General Bernardo Diaz, Region 6. General Idio, RTC of Calbayog City. Police Superintendent Floro, retired, Antique PNP and City Director. Police Superintendent Kashmir Dimangkop, former COP of Iloilo Base Commander. Police Superintendent Delia Paz, Chief RDIDM. Police Superintendent Enepa, RIU, Sedun 6 Intelligence. Police Superintendent Ipel Duenas, Wala akong address. Superintendent Kaundag. Police Superintendent Eugenio Malik, PNP Maritime Group, PNP Lamsis, former page of Chief Antique, Anti-Drug. Police Superintendent Gumbok, Police Superintendent Levin, PIC Rio Maymay, PSI Kenneth Militar, yung isa sa Iloilo, Militar Iloilo, PSI Donasco, walang address. PIN Inspector De Jose, CSOG, PNP Region 6. Police Inspector Duarte, buti na hindi Duterte ang yawa. Former Cap PCOP of Arevalo, Iloilo. Iloilo, grabe talaga. Wala ito, sumiyong political. PIC Vicente Vicente, Chief of Police, Banate. Superintendent Romeo Santander, former Chief, Entel Cebu. Kaya nagmabot tayo ng 600,000. Tibok. Number tibok. Buong-buong. Buong Pilipinas kasi may naglaro. Gaano, bakit kadali? Bakit napakarami po? How is it that is in this magnitude? It is because government personnel were into it. Yan, next video. Kung ano-ano lang dyan, Cebu-Cebu. Dalawa, tatlo, apat. Ako yung human rights violator. Talagang hinawakan ko ang daba ko kasi alam ko delikado. Talagang inipit ko sila dito. Extrajudicial killing, maybe. Kung sabihin mo, nagpatay ako ng tao, nakatali. You must be crazy. Extrajudicial killing. At alam mo, sa totoo, I'll share with you a secret that you do not want to believe. Yung mga pusher, bangag yan. And the first thing alam ninyo, kung mayroon kayong, di ba sinasabi, may naghahunting sa akin. Meron taong sumusunod. Because the first thing that will destroy the mind or the mindset is paranoid. Paranoid. Kaya magdala ng baril. Ngayon sabi itong mga NGO, itong mga newspaper, bakit patay lahat? Bakit may baril planted? Maybe one or two. Ang police, pag mag-operate yan, hindi gago, isa lang siya o dalawa. May backup yan, tatlo, apat yan sila, may dalang armalite. Kaya pag itong mga pusher, alam nila makukulong na sila. Bangag, sira ang ulo. Talagang, tignan mo ang nangyari sa chief of police na magsaysay, Davao del Sur. O di patay, buwan. Ngayon, I hope and I pray that he would make it. Tinamaan si dibdib. Shattered yung isang police, I apologize for the lapse of memory. Yung namatay. He was serving a warrant, droga. Patay. O yung mga NGO ngayon, yung mga newspaper, mga... We respect your views, but kindly explain to me kung sinasalve dyan, bakit mamatay itong police ba? At ngayon, he's hanging between life and death. Kindly tell me. Bakit? E di kung salve si barilin mo ng armalite distansya. Huwag mo na lang lapitan. Hintay mo lang mabas ng bahay. Di targetin mo. O bakit ito ngayong mga polis na... Hindi lang ito. Karami na. Hindi pa. Kaya sabi ko sa polis ko dito, no, mayor ako. Wag kong makita ka na you are dying there. Sipain kita. Bakit ka magpauna ulol? Barilin mo. Any anti-hostile yung bunot-bunot. Huwag ka na maghintay maglabas pa ng baril. Basta yung mga ganon-ganon. E ngayon, kung magkamot yung gago, di pasensya. Kailangan ka maghintay ka pa ano yan, nakakamot o may baril. Sabi ko, itong mga polis daw, huwag kayong mga butang ko nag-ikirig-kirig na sipain kita. Bakit ka nagpauna? Ulol. Yan ang order ko sa polis. Yan Davao. Ngayon presidente ako. Ganun. Bakit maghintay ka pa na ang ilabas niya, sir, apo lang ito. Gutom ako. That ain't that way. Illegal? No, of course not. Human rights violation? Ngayon, itong mga NGO, you've been repeating this kind of sloganeering that, drug addiction is a disease, is an ailment. Sakit yan. Hindi dapat patayin. Dapat igamot. Okay. Itong six, saan ba opisina ninyo? Itong 600,000 ibigay ko sa inyo bukas. Sabihin ko doon sa mga, i-deliver ninyo yan. Sino yan? Yung NGO. Ala, sige. Ipagamot mo. Sabi mo, sakit yan. Sige. Bigay mo. Kayo na ang bahala. Human rights. United Nations, come here. You lecture dito. Instead of kayo mga NGO, you go around lecturing yung Cebu. Let alone yung salvaging. Huwag kayong pumasok dyan, kayong mga anak. Kayo naghihintay lang. Pag may matumba, human rights violation. Ako, I guaranteed. They will not go to prison, period. In the performance of duty, itong mga to, they will not one of them will go to prison. Hanggang presidente ako. Wala yung... I will not allow a police officer or a soldier or an officer of the armed forces in the performance of his duties, kasuhan ninyo, I would like to say now, they will never go to prison. Not under my watch. Ngayon, itong mga police na kidnapper, itong mga naglasing dyan o spraying the Armalite and killing civilians, well, I'm sorry. Kasali yan doon sa basura ka sa akin tingin ko. Do not pray for any deliverance from me. P.O. Michael Cortez, Barili Police Station. SPO1 Jen de la Victoria, PS5 Cebu CPO. SPO1 Onel Nabua, Barili Police Station. P.O. Jumar Ibanez, Lapu-Lapu Police Station. P.O. Ryan Martos Hiamco, Cebu Provincial Office. PNP Officers, Mindanao. PCI Ibrahim Jabiran, Zamboanga CPO. PCI Perfecto Abrasaldo, Awit Jr., Misamis Oriental. Police Inspector Roy Sinohales Montes, Iligan PRO. Police Superintendent Ricardo Gando alias Pulot alias Cap Dugans, Chief of Police Quezon Bukidnon. Police Inspector Martin Plaza, former Panabo Chief Intel. Gaya-gaya naka 600,000, ito yan sila. Non-police, non-commission officer. P.O. Man Pierre Diso, yung aide ko paman si Dilo. O baka mapalitan nila ito, ma-aresto ko yung si Dilo, kawawa naman. Yung isang aide ko, yung counterpart niya sa Manila. PO3 Omar, itong Samuanga de Soriana, Diso. PO1 Omar Wani, Samuanga City Public Safety. Romel Mansol, PRO9. Walang, ba't itong report na ito? PO3 Daryl Pagi, Labasan Municipal Station. SPO1 Totong Joe Valdez, 9RMG. SPO1 Rodrigo, putit na lang ni Duterte. Malapit ang madisgrasya dito. Babaril ako sa likod. No? Nakakak na mga baril niyan eh. Naghanap lang yan ng excuse for matay. SPO4 Rodrigo Ramos, Bukidnon, PRO. SPO1 Rinaldo de la Victoria, CDO. SPO3 Emilio Mendoza, Losaria. PP5 Iligan City. Marlo Espinosa, Bukidnon. Police SPO3 Richie Matt. CIDG Mate Davao Oriental. Ano siguro ito yung gabawin nyo? SPO3 Rosel Elevera. Elevera. CIDG Tagom Davao del Norte. PO3 Jesse Balabag. Region 11. Ikaw, bakit ka nakatawa dyan? Ikaw, ha? PO3 Filipino Soronia, Digos Police Station. PI1 Glenn Alicarte, PO o Pro 12. Walang address. PO1 Philip Pantarolia, Tacorong City Police Office. SPO1 Jerry De La Rosa, SCP PO. That complete. PO3 Bebot Ruiz, GSC PO. Police PO3 Estilito Solano, Malongon, MPS Sarangani. PO1 Jeribel Oxio, PRO Arimen. I am sorry for my country. I grieve for the agony and suffering of the Republic of the Philippines. SPO1 Bilyones Ernesto NCR, JS1 Montemayor Lito, Rojas District. Jail, Apari District. PO1 Vicente Rinaldo Celes, NCR. PG Saet Drexel. Mema Rupa. SPO1 Tubil Felix, Region 3. SPO3 Angeles Nicolas Ponce, Region 3. SPO2 Mersini Rod Marindoki, BFP. FO1 Rinaldo Valencia, Claveria Police Station. Sergeant Vic De La Cruz, Mimarupa. Brigadier General Leonzo Daniega, NCR. SPO3 Jerry Mendoza, NCR. Rimanti Daito, Region 5. Raymar Daito, Region 5. Visayas Zamora Renato Gumaro, Region 6. J1 Alan Coca, Manatad, Region 7. SPO3 Cristi Cielo Tingag, Region 7. Mindanao. Just last. Meron tayong problema dito. Arsad Kasim Miro Castro Kafgo, 38 IB 6 Infantry Division ARMM. PFC Arsad Philip Miro, 40 IB 6 Infantry Division RMM. Corporal Kusinan Lopez Giamad Loy, 52 Brigade ARMM. PFC Mama Dali Ipad, 64 IB 6 Infantry Division ARMM. Yasin Abul Galib Bobong, Yasin Boboy, walang ano. JO1 Cubacho Alfredo Gales, FO1 Aplaka Nicolas Ponce, ARMM, FO3 Ibanez Ricardo Villaris, Region 9, Marine Corporal Alfrens Burias Abidin, Western Mindanao, Jimmy Manglangit, Region 12. This is others are doing revalidation again. Alam kasi hindi mang, I could be wrong. Pero pag ito kasi, it has undergone a process. So any mistake of the military and the police dito, ako yung nakasali. I ordered the listing. I ordered the validation. I'm the one reading it. And I am the sole person responsible for this all. Now, I am ordering those mentioned here. I said, report to your chief PNP 24 hours. You are hereby relieved of your whatever your position there. Malis kayo dyan, mag-report kayo. I said, I'll be harsh. Lahat ng mga mayors dito na mention, I'm ordering the PNP chief tanggalin yung police supervision and cancel any and all private arms na nakalisensya sa kanila. They're all canceled. Go out to the naked. Go out naked to the world and show your kalokohan ninyo. Lahat, military, police, pag ikaw assign sa security, go back to your mother. Immediately. Tapos yung cancellation of the firearms licenses and permits sa lahat ng minensyon ito are ordered, canceled as of tonight. Lahat kayong judge, whatever, you report to the Supreme Court, police, you report to PNP chief, and sa army, you report to the chief of staff, General Vizcaya. 24 hours lahat. You do not do that, I will order the armed forces of the Philippines and the entire PNP to hunt for you. Salamat po.